Did you know about this fact? Mayra Rosales was born on November 6, 1980, in La Joya, Texas, United States. She was once known as the half-ton killer, was one of the heaviest women in the world. At her heaviest, she weighed 1,036 pounds, but her story took an incredible turn. She lost over 800 pounds and now weighs just around 200 pounds. Her journey of determination and positive change is truly inspiring.